Yet.
Chelsea, good job.
Excellent.
Excellent work.
Alright, the rest of you, not so bad.
Bern, you know, you really gotta start paying attention in class, or Mom's gonna ground you. I know I'm only your sister, but you need to stop obsessing over Mr. Slattery. I mean, I know he's hot and everything, but you gotta pass his class.
I know, he's just so gorgeous.
Okay, Pythagoras' theorem, you all know it. Just to check.
That's a great tie.
Well, thank you. You know, I never quite knew how much we had in common, Miss Vitale.
Miss Vitale. Hello, Miss Vitale.
Oh,
pay attention.
I'm
what
sorry.
Was I saying?
I'm sorry, Mr. Slattery. I got a bit sidetracked. Did I mention you look like a movie star?
Yeah, Slattery will get you nowhere, Miss Vitale. Now, what's the answer to problem 14, please? The area equals. Chelsea.
The answer is pi r squared.
Good job. I expect you to do very well on the test tomorrow. Now remember, if you fail the test tomorrow, you fail the course. Understood?
Yes.
Good. Thank you. Go home and study, please. See you tomorrow.
Have a good day.
Bye. You too, man.
That's a great title. Are there any tips you could give me about the exam tomorrow?
Yeah. Study, Benedict. Goodbye. Okay, here we go. Okay, class, you may begin your tests. Good luck.
Repeat the course for me next year.
Good job. Excellent. All right. For those of you who failed, I'll see you next year. For the rest of you, good luck. Good luck. Good luck.